it's me. Actually, these martinis that I drink are particularly wonderful because there's a very attractive young lady here in the studio that dips her little finger in it each time. Too bad she doesn't trim her nails. Now then, I'm going to give you a clue. That chap on the camera has the manliest muscles I've ever seen in his legs. Little varicose, but nice. You and Toulouse should not wear Bermuda shorts. That's Lautrec. This poem is called Leslie, the Mean Animal Trainer. Leslie worked in a circus. He worked in a great big cage. He smacked the lions and beat the bears and put them all in a rage. He kicked the tigers with iron sneakers and rolled up army cots. He put cleaning fluid on all the leopards and sneered when they lost their spot. Isn't that ridiculous? Son of a gun. Full of prunes? Remember that one? Was that good? Full of prunes. Well, let's see. They put cleaning and sneered when they lost their spot. Yes. But a chimpanzee got even with him. Leslie got killed by some smells. When he stuck his head in the lion's mouth, he had liver smeared on his lapel.